great team.
Okay, first I just want to introduce myself and my two colleagues. This is Eric Fairman, this is Jason Horn, and my name is Joe Mchugh. By the end of this speech, I'm going to have everybody in this gymnasium on their feet. We are all here at Thomas Jefferson High School to do the impossible. And we have the resources and the faculty to do just that. And so, in the words of Sir Isaac Newton, if I have seen further, it is on the shoulders of giants. Thomas Jefferson is proud of many of their traditions, but what I am most excited about is our tradition of excellence. Our mission here at Thomas Jefferson is not to follow in the footsteps of those who have come before us, the astronauts, the Nobel Peace Prize winners, the presidents, but to exceed their footsteps. Crush the shoulders of the giants upon whom we stand. We are all such innovative people. So I am telling you, all of you, if you want to change the world, this is Thomas Jefferson. Jefferson, you can't do that!